वी हैव सीन टू टाइप्स नाउ. We have understood what is simple and what is compound sentence. In simple, there will be one independent clause. It will be a combination of subject and verb. And in compound, there will be two independent clauses. Two sentences will be joined by using comma, a semicolon, or we can say any conjunction. Main thing is conjunction. Okay? And both sentences, both parts or both clauses, we can say, should coordinate with each other. There should be a relation of both sentences. Okay? Now come to compound sentence. Compound sentence is that where there is a combination of independent and dependent clause. So wherever independent and dependent clause is given together or joined together in a one sentence, that sentence is called a complex sentence. Okay? Actually, complex sentence is all about clauses only. That is why I explained you clauses before telling you complex sentences. Okay? So let's see the examples of complex sentences now. For example, we have a sentence. Same sentence will take, as I have told you earlier. I have lost my ring, which was made of gold. Okay? Earlier we have discussed this also. When we read this part of sentence, I have lost my ring. Okay? This is clause because subject and verb is given. Now, what type of clause is this? As we discussed earlier, this is independent clause because it makes complete sense in itself. It doesn't need any help of any another part of sentence to make sense. It is meaningful. So, this is independent clause. But when we read which was made of gold, which was made of gold, okay, this is dependent because alone it doesn't make a sense, as I've told you earlier also. Okay, so when there is combination of independent and dependent clauses in a single sentence, that sentence is called a complex sentence. Okay,